I'm leaving.
No, I'm skipping school today.
I know. What are you doing here?
So what is up, squad? Welcome to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm gonna be going to skip school tomorrow. I've been away for school because I was sick for a week or, you know, a few days. And I went to school for the first 3 or 4 days, I did. And I'm probably gonna go online for a while just because I have a few projects I'm gonna be doing in the future. My parents know that. And because, you know, COVID's getting bad and who knows, I'm just gonna be doing online school for a little. But I have to go to school today. It's already 12, so technically it's today. And I have to go to school, so I'm gonna go in person and I'm gonna skip school. So, yeah. Let's get right into this video. I'm really nervous about it because, like, I'm pretty confident, you know, because I gotta make, the only thing I'm nervous about is when I get into the house and I hide, like I have to get to my room and I don't even know what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know what happens in the morning when I wake up. I'm probably gonna be even more nervous, but yeah, let's get right to it. I'm gonna go to sleep real quick and then I have to wake up. So yeah, see you soon. All right, fam, so it is time. It is now. I had to keep my voice low because we're gonna go soon, but it's 7:20. Yes, I'm listening to 2 Chainz, so, but it's 7:20 right now, and I gotta get ready. My clothes are right here, so I'm just gonna get dressed and get ready to go. All right, my dad's car is out. My dad's, so he's just waiting for me, so I'm gonna go right now.
Hey man, how are you?
I'm good. Mm-hmm. All
right. Hey, what you got going to school today?
I don't know. Just normal stuff. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Bruh.
All right, so I just got out of the car. I'm actually so nervous right now. All right, let's see who's here. Okay. Bro, I just saw my teacher, I'm leaving. I'm dipping. This is super creepy. Oh, I don't wanna do it. So I'm just like on the side of the school right now before I know my dad's clear because he's on the main street and that's all it is. Cause she's irritated as hell. This one crossing lady is like so irritated right now, I can't even. Kind of nervous because everyone's looking at me right now. Like, why does this kid have a camera? Kind of nervous. No one's really here yet, so it's not that bad, but I don't know what to do. I'm gonna start leaving soon. I'm not even gonna make it into school because this is like stupid. But this one lady, she's like getting hella pressed by the cars. All right, let me figure this out. Damn, I saw my teacher and I was like, hey, it ain't me. All right, let me figure out how am I gonna do this. So it's like, cause this one little bit here is like looking at everything we're doing. So I'm pretty sure there's security cameras around here too. So it's technically like a prison cell, but let's figure this out. I don't know what to do. And so what I'm gonna do, even though I don't think this works, is I'm gonna make like go up to, but I'm gonna try to like go to the side and sneak past her. I'm very confused. All right, I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do this. Everyone's just staring at me. It's so awkward, I don't know. And my teachers are even going past me. I don't know what to do. And some people are like, know what I'm doing, but they don't wanna like say it. Cause like, I think they understand my pain here. That like, I don't wanna be here. I don't think any, that sounds like the most depressed person ever. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be like that, but it's true. All right, what time is it? It's 7:56. So most people are like gone already, so. This is my time to go. Oh, I'm leaving. This is so fun. Let's figure this out, baby. I just got out of it. Let's get it.
This is awesome.
No, I'm skipping school today. And no, she's like, I don't want to get involved. No, it's okay. Yeah. No, it's okay. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Did you already order?
I already ordered. Yeah, she's just getting on.
Okay, thank you.
I used to be a high school principal, so I thought maybe you need to go to
school. Yeah. Yeah, it starts late today, too.
Yeah.
I didn't
want you to be late.
Yeah, thank you.
So many cars. I'm actually kind of paranoid. I don't like being in front of this many people. I've been online too much doing other stuff, if you get what I mean. So I'm not used to this. If I'm getting caught or anything, I'm just skipping school, boys. Let's get it. I don't know if you guys heard that. That was the bell. That's crazy. You could hear the bell from here. This is funny, just walking through like a neighborhood. There's no one here really, it's just this one lady in the front. I don't know if this is a bad idea to go to Starbucks and tell them that I'm skipping school or what. Ooh. Why is there like two cars just ganging up on me? I'm so paranoid right now.
5 billion years later.
All right, so before I go in, let me show you what I was gonna show you. So. You were marked absence 32 minutes ago. Period one. Just so you all know, I'm not capping. Like, I'm actually skipping school. I don't know what to say, but yeah, I had to sneak into the house. To be honest with you, I kind of been avoiding it, but we're gonna do this right now. I have to go past this, and hopefully my mom isn't up yet. Oh no, Ricky. Oh, my dog just barked. What the frick? Ricky is selling me out. This is gonna be really bad because both cars are here. My dad's right there. I thought he was gonna be in the other room. This is not good. I can't even go through the front door because I don't have the key. I'm so dumb. Well, I do have a stupid. There's actually another key I can probably use, but I'm so dumb. I'm probably gonna fail this. I'm just thinking about it right now. I'm gonna slowly sneak in. For anyone who knows my house, the room that he was just in is over, is right next door. So I gotta be super quiet. Yeah, my dog's always on watch. So for y'all people trying to think about Robin, my dog's always on watch. Yo, I'm blaming my dad right now. That was really hard. I can't believe I did that. It may not show, but like, bro, but I still have to be really quiet. That honestly kind of sucks because I'm in my room right now. That's crazy. I walked too far. I'm just in my bed right now, like, what the frick? I just skipped school. Okay. It's almost 9 o'clock, so. Yeah, I already got marked absence for the first period. Bro. this still goes to my record, for y'all to know, like, all the ones that are saying is fake, this still goes to my record. So,
my dad just has someone over. My dad doesn't love it.
My dad has a friend. Okay, so my dad has a friend that he invited over. I actually didn't know this, but I just heard a doorbell and I was like, oh my god. And then I was like, I don't know. But right now, I'm gonna sit at my desk. I don't know if you guys have actually seen my desk like this before, but yes, it's here. This is where I actually do all my reaction videos. Well, I'm probably gonna listen to some music right now. This pearl likes the Lil Nas X. Oh,
I think that's my teacher. What the fuck is going on? Wait, hold it. I just had a fucking bruh moment. Whoa.
No, I'm just kidding. Everyone's gonna be like, hey, yo. Hey. Oh shit, I thought I got caught. I'm in court. I was like, damn. The freaking thing rang. Yeah. Hey, let's get it. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Yo. Okay, that's too loud. That's too loud, but I can't turn it off. Okay, so I'm watching a little YouTube videos right now, and I've heard my mom go in and out, so I think she's definitely here. But I just got this. You were marked absent for period 2. And there's the dates, y'all know I'm not capping. And yeah, I don't know. My parents don't get those emails for some reason. I don't know why. So hey, this is really up to y'all to not snitch on me.
Like, all my friends will tell you, like, they're just like, oh yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do either. I mean, I don't play games, or else I'd probably be doing Fortnite. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want to roast my editor, but Dylan's like one of those like pro Fortnite people. Like, he loves Fortnite till this day. So, you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong. Like, if you play Fortnite, like, I feel bad for you, but yeah. Now I think Dylan's just gonna ruin this video because he's a huge fan of playing Fortnite, which is fine. To each his own. Do that, Dylan.
Love you,
Tucker. Yeah, I know you see the drip and you like it. Wanna text me, but you're proud, trying to fight it. I know you young, chasing love, trying to find it. Then I saw you at a party, so you know I want
you. I'm at the moment watching AEW, for people who know that. AEW, yes, sir. We need a... So I'm watching that right now. So yeah, I'm doing that right now.
I'm gonna just watch for a little. I don't really know, because like, to me, like, skipping school, I don't know what to do. Like, I know I have so much freedom, but like, hey, I got Starbucks, so. I just got another. I'm being marked absent. Oh my god. I'm being marked absent. You can't really see it, can you? Look at that. I was marked absent again. 3 times already.
I had to fix my camera quick because it died, but yeah, I don't know. I didn't die, but the SD card got filled up, so I had to put a new one in there. But I don't know, it's still like, I turned off one of the lights over here because it's in my face, but, and I'm trying to do a lot of work, and I lost my glasses. I don't know if I told you that or the live, but I was telling that I lost my glasses, and it's been like a pain, and I can't really, cause like, look, now I'm still like going over, like, I'm still watching like different YouTube videos and stuff like that. And I don't know where my dad is. I think he went to a different room, so I have to kind of be chill about it. But I've been marked a lot now.
Like, I'm being marked a lot more than I thought I would.
Oh no!
Hey. What are you doing here?
I'm just starting online school earlier.
I thought you went to school.
Today?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just decided not to today. I
just
mean,
arbitrarily or?
Yeah.
Hmm. All right, well. I guess I'll talk to your mom about that, but
Papa.
I'm a little concerned why you're just here.
Well, I was just doing work, but now I'm like doing YouTube and like that's all I'm doing.
Did you finish all your schoolwork today?
Maybe.
That means no. Okay, so you got some work to do. All right, we'll talk later. Okay.
So what am I supposed to say to mom? What if, like, who am I supposed to? Do I go through you or do I go through like?
We'll talk at dinner.
Okay. All right.
I'm not sure what's happening.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Bye. That was awkward. The part I'm scared about though is if I have to talk to my mom, like, I'm not doing that. Straight up, like, but now that I think about it, like, since it's only 1 o'clock, I have to kind of go and tell my mom, like, I have to, like, if I confront her, should I just confront her now? Cause like, that's not gonna be good. I've just been doing different things and kind of just like still watching YouTube videos. I think, why did I zoom in so much? But still watching YouTube videos, and I was gonna like call. I did a live stream earlier. I don't know if that's like saved. I don't think it is. So I can like put it on the video. But I don't know when I'm gonna, how my mom is gonna.
What are you doing here? I thought you were in school.
I already did school. I don't know what you're talking.
What do you mean you already did school?
I was. Why are you in my room?
By putting your clothes away. Oh my God, Austin.
What?
You're supposed to be in school.
I already did school. There's no.
No. I think you're.
What are you?
Forget.
What are you in school? I did school. I'm gonna do it on the online. He already knows.
Oh, he does? Well, I'll call him.
No, he's busy. No. Exactly. I don't understand why you're so mad. I didn't.
You're supposed to be in school.
I am in school. What if I am in school? What if I do online school? Oh my God.
Nobody told me about it.
About what?
Randy, Austin is here. He was supposed to be in school.
I know. I told you to talk to you. I don't know what's happening.
What do you mean what's happening? I said I was going to stay home.
No, you didn't.
To do work. Yes, I did.
No,
oh my God. Okay, so I don't know what to take from that. She didn't take my phone, so that's good. But honestly, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Cause sometimes they're in really bad moods. My mom though was in a bad mood. Don't get me wrong. She's always kind of in a bad mood. But she just came in and she was like I said, I was speechless. I didn't even know what to say. And also, I'm only on like 5 hours of sleep, which does not make any of this better. And some of y'all are like, Austin, why didn't you go to sleep earlier? Y'all are just being Karens. Just know, I tried to go to sleep, but the thing is, I had to wake up early, and I just wasn't mentally prepared, or physically, or actually, am I ever really prepared to go to school? So I just went around maybe 2 a.m, and then woke up around 5 or 6. So I mean, it was all right, okay, but like, I mean, I woke up around 6, but then I went back to sleep. I woke up at 7. God, I'm tired. Well, yeah, I don't know what to say. Like, I just hope she doesn't take my phone. Like, I'll let you guys know if she does, but as of right now, I mean, pretty good. I have my phone. I guess my parents aren't that strict, because some of y'all would have been freaking whooped out of the house already by now. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I guess we'll figure out what happens to me, because I don't know. I have a lot running through my head. Like, it doesn't show, because I'm just so used to, like, acting out things. It just doesn't show right now, like, and I'm always pretty happy, like,
like, unless you make me mad, but like, she didn't make me mad. She just, they didn't make me mad. They just kind of, I don't know, because I knew I asked for this. Let's be real, like, I asked for this. I asked for it, but I don't know. All right, well, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I will see y'all, I will see you in the next video. Cap Squad, peace.